Oppo, the manufacturer who brought us the short-lived, thinnest phone in the world, this past October, the Oppo R5, and the unique, motorized swivel camera-equipped Oppo M3, has today launched a new handset, but, unlike its siblings, this little fellow had no noise made around its launch. The handset in question is called Oppo 3000 and is a compact midranger with the price tag around the $256 mark. It sports a 64-bit 1.2 GHz quad-core Snapdragon 410, 1 GB of RAM, 8 GB of internal storage, expandable to 128 GB via microSD, and an 8MP Sony IMX179 sensor-equipped main camera, coupled with a 5MP wide-angle smiley face shooter. A 2000mAh battery keeps the lights on and, of course, it supports Oppo's ultra-fast VOOC charging technology. Shaped unmistakably in the Oppo Find series design language, this guy has a 720p 4.7 display and measures at 5.39 by 2.7 by 0.35 inches, 137 by 68.8 by 8.95 millimeters, which brings its screen-to-body ratio around the unimpressive 65%. The Oppo 3000 is a dual SIM handset that supports dual standby and China Unicom's 4G network, though it is unknown whether it will become internationally available. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe for more reviews. And I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, goodbye.